Tutor has a top speed of 212 miles per hour, can achieve a maximum of positive 6G, meaning that DJ is subjected to forces 6 times stronger than gravity. DJ now pulls up, into the vertical, throwing down the scooter. As DJ goes down the side of the aircraft, you can see the Royal Air Force benevolent fun parts on the underside of the aircraft. You for 2022 is only a fantastic charity that supports RO personnel, air cadets, and veterans whenever they are in need. We're exceptionally proud to raise awareness and donations for a charity that gives so much to the whole of the RA family. The Tutor is also capable of sustained inverted flight, which DJ will now demonstrate on this inverted pass. Naturally, this is not a comfortable position to be in as blood rushes to his head. When it comes to air experience flying, there are 12 flights serving over 1,000 air cadets for the nationwide. Join the air cadets if you're between 12 and 17 years old. From the age of 13, you can drive in a Viking or fly in a Tutor and experience aerobatic maneuvers like you're seeing today. For those of you that are older, there are 15 university airstrips across the UK or links nearby universities. Students on the university airstrips are taught to fly the Tutor by highly experienced military flying instructors. As well as flying, a range of other activities include leaderships,